My name is Pieter Voorhoeven and I'm the president of Volvo Trucks in North America. The transportation industry is undergoing significant changes, and these changes are coming very rapidly. Electromobility, which I will be discussing in more detail, is just one part of the equation, along with automation and connectivity, that will enable us to achieve cleaner, more efficient, and safer transportation. The Volvo Group and Volvo Trucks have made major investments in all of these technologies, and this transition will affect the entire industry and its ecosystem. Therefore, it is imperative that all stakeholders within the industry continue to prioritize investments in clean transportation solutions. And no one can do it alone. OEMs, suppliers, policymakers, universities, utilities, and our national organizations must join forces to make the shift possible and successful. Volvo Trucks is part of the larger Volvo Group. We know that our products and services are an important part of the solution to our world's transportation challenges, and major investments are being made in innovation and technology. This helps ensure that we are able to quickly and efficiently transfer technologies and our learnings, particularly in the area of electromobility, across the many business areas in which we operate. The Volvo Group understands that the need for sustainable solutions within our complex transportation landscape will require multiple technology paths. This approach was highlighted in our recent announcement of a joint venture with Daimler Trucks to develop, produce, and commercialize fuel cell systems for heavy-duty vehicle applications and other use cases. For now, however, we're focusing on battery electric technology and our strong belief in the value it brings on many levels to a range of applications. From Volvo buses, with more than 5,000 electric buses in operations around the world, we have gained deep knowledge and understanding of electromobility. And we have leveraged this knowledge to drive global progress within Volvo Trucks. We have commercialized electric Volvo FL and FE models for selected markets in Europe. Also in Europe, we have showcased electric concepts for construction and regional transport. And in North America, we are harnessing our global electromobility development to secure a quick and quality introduction of this technology, which we have incorporated into our well-proven and respected Volvo Trucks North America conventional truck model, the Volvo VNR. Electromobility is happening right now. As a number of key indicators illustrate, there is a push, both societal and environmental. And there is also a pull, seen in healthy, growing customer demand. Policies and incentives to accelerate electromobility are high on the agenda. Battery technology is progressing rapidly, and industry investments are starting to heat up. Electric vehicles are part of our future. But the vehicles are only one part of what's needed for large-scale electrification to succeed. Long-term sustainable end-to-end transport is a complex issue that requires a holistic approach. In order to succeed, we must incorporate all key stakeholders to ramp up necessary infrastructure, industry standards, and legislation. When our VNR Electric is introduced to the market at the end of this year, we will be ready to make the transition to this technology easy for our customers.